Three more bodies of passengers on board the Airasia plane that crashed into the Java Sea had been identified, raising the total number to 32. Head of Disaster Victim Identification Team said 16 other bodies are still in the process to being identified. Authorities identified the bodies of Byon Park Seong, 37, and his wife Kyung Hwa Lee, 34. The South Korean couple was on board the plane with their one-year-old child, whose body has not been found.